Pre-health is a two-semester program, and at the end of pre-health, you have transferable credits into whatever course you want to take in the next semester.
I chose it because I wanted to get into practical nursing, and because I didn't have the prerequisites for that program, I was advised to start with the pre-health program first.
You could go into paramedics, you could go into pediatrics, you could go into the HR, human resources for nursing.
In pre-health program, there are courses like mathematics, chemistry and biology.
Being a matured student, and since I am, I thought I could do it like straight away, but I couldn't because I never did chemistry. Actually, I am a non-science student.
They're preparing us for nursing program. So before entering in main program, so that we have some idea about the what program we are going to enroll.
I know a lot of things that I never knew. I now know that it's easy, it's something doable, it's not difficult, it's not rocket science.
I first came here to do the ESL program, so that one is helping me to actually communicate because I was really feel shy.
My weakness is English, so I do tutor twice a week. It helped me a lot.
Right now I'm in school like 3 days a week, and it doesn't go past 4 o'clock, the hours, right? So I'm able to make it home and still have time to study.
The professors, they are very gentle and they always have time to answer questions. No matter your skill level, they're always there to help you.
I thought it was just going to be remedial courses, like things you did in high school, but it's on a much deeper level. So it prepares you very well for the practical nursing.